What in the bird box is going on now, man? How's everybody doing? Y'all good out there? I'm good. I know it's been a while, but I'm good. Anyway, this is why I would hate to be famous. Because when you're famous, people feel like they ain't gotta do shit anymore. And all responsibilities rely on you. Even if you have a kid. Let me just say this before I even get into it. I'm not questioning her parenting skills. I'm not questioning what morals she's putting into her child. She may be giving them some great morals. But to all my parents out there, whether your baby father is famous or not, if you cannot help out with a child, then maybe you shouldn't have one. I don't care if he's famous or not. I'm just saying. Financially, if you cannot do what you need to do as well, you should not have a kid. I don't think the responsibility should fall solely on the father when it comes to finances. But that's just me. I know the world thinks differently, but that's just me. Little babies, baby mother is upset. Ayesha, little baby's baby mother is upset because his son, Jason, tuition needs to be paid. She claims that the tuition was paid before the pandemic, but now it is not. And my whole thing is this. Like I said, he has to be responsible for you to make sure your living situation is comfortable. And he got to pay for the child to wish the whole thing. Like, you going to let it pile up? You're not going to step in and be like, yo, these bills get kind of hefty. I'm ready to do something out here. You know what I'm saying? You ain't going to sell some blood, something. Just put forth an effort. Like, don't just sit there. Put forth some financial effort. Like, I know he's famous. And I know he got more money than you. And I know there's certain things you cannot pay. But at least try. That's my whole thing. At least try. Again, y'all can let me know if I'm talking ignorant. But if she gets child support, I don't see why she can't take that money and pay it off. If she gets child support. She may not. She may be one of the few that may not get it. I don't know. But if you get child support, pay that shit. Okay? Pay that. Do whatever you got to do to help your son out. If you really cared about his education like that, which you said you do from what you wrote, then do what you got to do to try to pay your child's education. So if you get that child support check, use it on him. You know what I'm saying? Use it on him. Whatever the little baby may be giving you, use that. Because I'm pretty sure he done gave you something. Okay? He done gave the other guy a breaking it back. Okay? I'm pretty sure he done gave you something. Okay? If you got a, like a diamond studded baby bag, sell that shit and pay for that tuition. Do whatever you gotta do as a parent. See, this is why when two people have kids, whether you're male or female, make sure you can afford it just in case something might happen to where you gotta do it yourself. I know that ain't the plan, but you should always make sure that you can provide for your kid yourself in some way, shape, or form. He may not get the best education with just you, but even if you gotta yank him out of that, school and put him in a cheaper school just so you can help out too, then do that. If that's what you gotta do. But I don't think the situation should fall solely on little baby. That's all I'm saying. So as parents, you gotta do what you gotta do. But if he's cool with paying the whole thing and that was the plan, then hopefully he sees the messages and he pays for it. Okay? If not, I don't, like I said, bro, you gotta get out here. You gotta do what you gotta do. Okay, if you really want help with that school, you might have to spread them. I ain't gonna say that. I almost went demon mode. I ain't gonna do that. But, do whatever you gotta do. I mean, if he agreed to it and he's not doing it, then I see why you're frustrated and you're upset. But if he's giving you child support money, just use that and pay for it. You know what I'm saying? Because that is what the check is for anyway. And I'm guessing she didn't get the reply that she wanted from him because she came back and said, play with me if you want me. If you want to, I would expose you for who you really are. Which I don't know why they think that will work. Like, if you expose him and it's something really embarrassing, that's not going to happen with his money. And if that's not going to happen with his money, tuition ain't going to get paid. Your son's future ain't going to look bright. Because think about this for a second. Imagine if she had a really bad rumor that little baby, like, I don't know, suck penis. You know, something really damaged to his reputation. Not that there's anything wrong with being gay. There's not. But when people don't know that you're gay, and they find out you're gay, they really fucking care. So imagine if that was the case. and people just stopped buying his records. Imagine if he was killing people, doing all kind of crazy stuff, right? And you exposed that. How does that really help the situation? It doesn't. It doesn't. Okay, if he's ignoring you, or you feel like he's ignoring you, the best thing for you to do is just do what you got to do. Like I said, even if you got to take him out of that school and put him in the cheapest school, you do that. But exposing little baby ain't going to do nothing. It ain't going to do nothing but make your situation worse. Because if his pockets is bleeding, your pockets is bleeding. To my people out there, pick your person who you want to have a kid with very wisely, right? Because if you pick somebody like me, you ain't sitting back. I don't care how much money I make. I don't care if I'm a millionaire. You ain't going to just sit back and just watch me pay for every single bill. If I'm giving you money, you can take that money and take care of the kid too. Yeah, I ain't saying that's her situation. I don't know. But if it is, hey man, you better get off your ass. Too much money out here. Don't be touching niggas in this on Twitch. Listen, man. Listen, Ayesha, I'm going to give you free game. You know how much money it is that they just throw? I'm imagine you look good. Because I see a couple pictures. So I know you look good. So it's my advice to you. There's so many things you can do to collect that bread. That bro, you don't gotta worry. Oh, you can even use his name to boost your name. If you don't get out here and get this money, listen, there's some niggas out here that will buy bath water from you. Yes, there is. So you can do that. And we got the lovely Twitch. Twitch, the niggas don't care if you play games. They don't. Okay? They don't care. Just pick up a controller, they look cute, and we get the camera. Alright, and remember some of them niggas' names. They like that shit. That's all you gotta do. That's all you gotta do. You ain't gotta do too much. From the look of your eyes, I can tell you want a buck. And I didn't even bring up OnlyFans. On OnlyFans, all you gotta do is your toes. T-O-E-S. That's all you gotta do. That's all you gotta do is just your fucking feet. And you can get 20 racks in a month. Okay? If that ain't enough for the tuition, you might need to change schools because they robbing you, okay? Because education is powerful, but it ain't 20K powerful. I'll tell you that right now. You know what I'm saying? Because you got a lot of dumb motherfuckers making millions of dollars, okay? Okay? So if your education is higher than 20K a month, then like I said, whatever they teach, if they teach that nigga world domination, then you need to change schools. But that's it. That's all you got to do. Like, if you can't afford it, like I said, take them out of school. I get on these hustles. Get on these social hustles. I'm telling you, Ayesha, you can do it. But anyway, if you like this video, make sure you like this video. And if you like the channel, my nigga, you better subscribe. I ain't playing with you. Subscribe. I don't see why you don't do it. Subscribe. I'm going to have to put a subscribe button at the bottom so you niggas can get the picture. Because y'all just look at stuff and y'all leave, okay? Y'all look at stuff and y'all leave. And if you don't like it, at least tell me. But don't just leave without saying nothing. Don't do that. Don't do me how your father did you, or my father did me. That's wrong. And I have an abandonment issues. And it's $3.99 to subscribe. I'm out.